Next up, we have biryani rice. So this is basmati rice that's seasoned with a ton of aromatic spices. So the most notable spice to me is the saffron. It's usually served with some sort of meat or vegetables, and they do tend to be on the spicy side. So just a warning if you're not into spicy foods, because even the rice can be spicy on its own.